So for science, we did this activity where we put sugar cubes into a pickle jar. And what we did is we colored the edges of each sugar cube, of two of the sugar cubes. And then we put it in a jar and we shook it about 200 times. And we were taking turns. And then what I learned is that rocks can actually break, because the whole experiment is about how can a mountain last forever. And I don't think that a mountain can last forever because all of the rocks breaking.